Hello guys, welcome back. Today we'll be reading Hypericum perforatum, common name St. John's wort. Family Hypericaceae. Head, vertigo sensation as if head became suddenly elongated at night with urging to urinate. Headache after a fall upon the occiput with sensation as if being lifted up high into the air. Great anxiety lest she fall from this height. Back. Spine. After a fall, slightest motion of arms or necks extorts cries. Spine, very sensitive to touch. Extremities. Bunions and cones when pain is excruciating, showing nerve involvement. Nervous system. Tetanus after traumatic injuries. Nervous depression following wounds or surgical operations removes bad effect of shock or fright of mesmerism. Convulsions after blows on head or concussion. Injuries. Mechanical injuries of spinal cord, bad effects of spinal concussion, pains after a fall on coccyx. Punctured, incised or lacerated wounds, sore painful, ledum, contused wounds, especially if of long duration. Injuries from treading on nails, needles, pins, splinters, from red bites, prevents lockjaw, preserves integrity of tone and lacerated member when almost entirely separated from body. Injury to the part rich in sentient nerves, fingers, toes, matrices of nails, palms or soles, where the intolerable pain shows nerves as severely involved of tissues of animal life as hand and feet. Skin always modifies and sometimes arrests ulceration and sloughing, crushed, mashed fingertips. Relation, compare Arnica calendula ruta stepis agria. In wounds where formerly Aconite and Arnica were given alternately, Hypericum cures. Thank you.